Well, I think the first thing, when young guys are getting that kind of attention, I think it's really, they're more the exceptions than anything. Obviously, they're physically mature guys. When you get early recruits and you're done recruiting the junior class and the senior class, you kind of run out of things to do. So when you're at events, what do? You go down and recruit the sophomores, you recruit the freshmen, recruit the eighth graders. And anytime there's downtime in a lot of those events, you end up just kind of recruiting a younger guy. But I don't think you can ever in business start a relationship too soon. So a lot of times you're not starting a relationship with the kid as much as you're starting it with the parents, with the coach, and the people that are around, you know, that actual, you know, recruitment. Well, Etuan Moore was the first player I went to see when I got the job in April of his freshman year. So when I got there, Conzo Martin did a great job of recruiting at Purdue, and he just said, hey, the first place we need to go is East Chicago and see Etuan Moore. And I've heard of Etuan Moore. I knew about him, but, you know, we weren't going to sign him at Southern Illinois, so I didn't go to see him. But obviously it was the right thing to do at that time. Sometimes what you do at the time is the right thing to do, and 2-3 years later, it doesn't turn out to be that way. But obviously with Etuan Moore, paid huge dividends for our program. You're always in different grounds with different kids. You know, there's a kid that you've offered, there's a kid that you're close to being offered, and then there's another guy that you just quite haven't seen enough that you're waiting to evaluate a little bit more to try to get it figured out. So I just try to be direct with each guy where they are, and then just try to go from there.
How do you talk with a kid that you're close to offering but not ready to pull the trigger, and you keep talking to him, and does he ever come out and say, look, coach, you called me 10 times. What's this about? What are we doing
here? Exactly. Well, you're building a relationship, and the best way to handle it, in my opinion, is to be honest with them. You know, there's certain kids you see play and you like them, but you might not see them against, like, quality competition and say, hey, I've seen you dominate, but I haven't seen you dominate against another Division I guy. I want to see you in AAU and see you versus, we've had, you know, scenarios like that. And so you just try to be honest. If your honesty turns them off, then so be it. The last thing, if you do get a kid and you told him the truth all the way through, they're really going to respect that, and I think that really helps your relationship.